Trevino was a true character with a unique self-taught swing and a fun-loving personality. He never had an instructor or coach, stating that he never met one he couldn't beat on the golf course. During his prime, he stared down some of the greatest to ever play the game, including Jack Nicklaus, who four times finished runner-up to Trevino in majors.